How's it going, boys? In the last episode, we kind of found our team. We know what we're gonna try to be anyway. But it looks like we have our franchise guys. Like the guys that are really going to be a part of this team for a while to come. But we know that we're going to. We pretty much know that we're not going to be good this year. Stone. If we were a good team, then we would try to draft this guy because, if my memory's correct, yeah, he's a good power play guy. Dallas has some decent players. Oh yeah, wait, didn't they pay this guy off one good year, pretty much? Yeah, we don't have any stars, especially on defense. Yeah, defense is where we're lacking. Last episode, we gave them Kopitar. Maybe we went wrong. But, hey, you live and learn. Yeah, and we're not getting any of these guys, and we're not going to try to. Jack Hughes, elite, elite, elite. Jordan Eberle, pick 22nd overall. He's a sniper. He would go. That age really doesn't fit in though. Yeah, I will probably end up streaming tonight. Fox. That potential's low, but he could be a potential good defenseman. He He's an offensive defenseman, someone that, and he's young too. I don't get it. How does this guy have high top six potential, but yet, yeah, I just don't get it. .2680 overall. He's a 2B defenseman. Trade rejected. Yeah, we need. Thing is, though, like, this guy. Two-way forward. This. I don't really want to give up any more draft picks, because we are fairly limited on the number of draft picks we have. And I'm pretty sure we already gave up a first at some point. Yep, 2025 first round pick. I'm hoping to be good by then. Trade rejected. What's the thing called a trade? So find scarce to match the block. Come on, bruh. This trade. Yeah, I'll see if we can find any trades the other way for him. Trades found. Great. He's not going to be a star for us. I'm hoping that he'll. They're not looking to give him up, though. Yeah, I'll part with Anderson. We're pretty much just getting an upgrade. Okay. Yo, we're pretty much just getting an upgrade here. Four top six. Oh my god, dude. We expect this guy to be good. Yeah, we're weak on the wings, though, I think. Right wing, we're weak. You have one top six guy. Trade rejected. Yeah, but thing is though, the Blues, thing is though, we're trying to find they'll need a right-handed. Yeah, they don't need a right-handed defenseman. They want to give him up. He's 22 years old. He's a defensive defenseman. But he's noticeable, though. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. He's noticeable. He's probably not gonna be nothing because for the simple fact that he's a defensive defenseman. Not kind of what we were looking for. Devils have no one on the block. Johnny Boychuk. big defensive defenseman. Oh, shit. Yeah, I probably lost all the recording. Andy Green. Yeah, we haven't mentioned him. Andrew Ladders at this point. Big guy. If we were a contender, I would consider picking him up. Yeah, I would like scout. Not sure how much I want him, though. I'm not sure how good he is going to be. Seventh round pick. Fantastic. Yeah, I don't want to make a trade for someone that's frankly not going to be that good. 2-way defenseman. Defensive defenseman. I really did want him to be good, but that may not happen now. Before you ask, what the hell am I doing? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. But we edited the length from 5 minutes just because every game's gonna be like 10-7 if I keep it at 10 minutes. And we got, we're testing out our new player. The Kings start with possession as we are now underway. There's the whistle as the puck hits out of play. Shit. Monahan Lindholm. He's a big body. Shot just goes wide. Doughty. Doughty fucked it up. Third attempt, no good. Monahan in the middle of the zone. Shit. 16 minutes left to go in the 4 minutes, already down the period. And that ball, that ball, Jesus. Kempe. Walker scores! Takes the laser from the point. and just snipes it past the goaltender. His first goal, Sean Walker's first goal of the preseason. I follow, dumps it in. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Slides the puck over. Backlund's got it on the offensive end. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Denied by the goaltender. Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight. Pass to Iafallo. There's the whistle as good the puck goes out of play. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 1-0 the score. Jankowski's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Puck grabbed by Jankowski.
Jankowski takes the puck. And he scores!
And he gets a pass, Jonathan Quick. New acquisition, Travis Zajac. Zajac picks up the puck. And the puck gets deflected wide. Carter. Back to Roy. Roy just keeps it in, shoots, the rebound, and the puck just goes wide. Down. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And the puck is picked up. Quick feed to Zajac. Takes a shot. Zajac just puts it wide of the net. And what a save! Flashes the glove. The puck just goes wide. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Takes it from the other side of the Walker ball. Again. Puck gets deflected wide. Puck scooped up by Gustafson. Gaining momentum up along the side. Hammers a shot. It just goes wide. In comes Kempe, in on goal. I follow, but the puck gets smothered by the goaltender. And Doughty laying down the body. Pass across, scores! Mark takes the lead! Martin! The dude with the gap in his teeth. The opposite of Steve Harvey. And Van de Feu. He wants to smoke like the teeth in his mouth. Puck gets dumped in. Brody. And Drew Doughty. Dumps it in. In front of Brown! And and the rookie puts it past the goaltender. Arthur. Lincoln on. Yeah, some of these teams I'm going to have a hard time with. And he just picks up the garbage in front. Pucks in front. Over to Doughty. Doughty. And goal! What a stop by! And Lindholm picks up the puck. I'm not even gonna lie, I don't even know who the goalie is. I know who our goalie is. It's Jonathan Quick. Flux ticking down. 33 seconds left to go in the period. Burke! And just sends it wide! And Iafallo. And Iafallo takes a slap shot at the buzzer, but it does not go in. And the puck just gets deflected wide by Quick. Ratch. Ratchy. Okay. Yeah, keep it in deep. Drew Doughty. Stick save by. And Brown. Picked up. Really see the LA forecheck come in here. And former captain Dustin Brown. And Walker with a shot. He just let it rip.
Bay, like a Beyblade.
And he scores, but no, it was an offsides. Walker dumps it in. Kempe. I think Kempe tried to go back to the point. Iafallo. Dumps it down to Kempe. Over to... Who is this? Zajac. Oh. Stop by Quick. Looks to get the puck over to Wagner. Carries it across the line. And he makes it. And the puck gets deflected wide. And no one's back on D. And it's gonna be a turnover there for Jonathan Quick. But Zajac picks it off. And the puck just goes wide. And lasered, and Zajac scores! On the rebound, Travis Zajac. And Jonathan Quick with the save. And the puck gets stopped. Hamonic. just goes wide. No interference. Over in front. Rebound a chance. Stop by quick. Apparently that's legal. You bump into the goalie. I have follow. Shot just goes wide. And Kempe can't put it in. And oh, a rough angle for Fark. Oh, and what a play by Kempe. Using the body. Fark can't make the play. Can't put it in. Yeah, I would have periods where I'll just do that. I will actually just fucking laser. I will actually just laser it. Oh, and here comes. Stop by. Sometimes the goalie takes the advantage by keeping really still. Don't make the first move. He did it perfectly. On the doorstep and a stick in the lane. Stop by Rene. Puck got deflected in front. And Lindholm gets leveled. Yeah, pivot. Ooh. He tried and he did not. That did not go well. Loose puck battle along the boards. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Walker. And the middle frame almost done. Scooped up along the wall by Bennett. Reader's gonna play. Walker. Way too much. Stop by Walker. Okay, yeah, he's young, he's passed. And Zajac with the body check. And the period will end with the Kings leading. Monahan gets stone cold. Yeah, you have to get shit, so. Okay, yeah, work on defense. And the puck just goes wide. Quick got 90% of it, but the puck just went wide of the goal. Dump it in. Dumps it in, LA. Yeah, the one thing one is good when you have an aggressive forechecking team, but it's Kempe in on goal. Stop by Rene. I have follow.
Usually the whistle is going to stop the play. I guess not
Play a follow, dumps it in. Tip down goal. And Walker takes the puck back. What the hell? And Carter was there on the forecheck. And LA. Shots. And Monahan in on goal, and the puck goes wide. Oh, Pitkinen. That was not where I wanted to pass it. Gustafsson. Bennett. You have a feeling something good's gonna happen. But they turn it over. Whoa. Wait, that was not an icing? And Brown dumps it in. Yes, like after the game's over, I'm ending the episode. Kempe with the pick. Stopped. Pass broken up by Horton. And he dumps it in. And Brody. Kempe. Jim Mowoski. Oh, and the puck just goes wide of the net. In on goal. Shot just goes wide. Thank God. Shot goes. Kempe, shot in front. Seconds left to go in the third period, and the Kings took care of business as they beat the Calgary Flames 4-1. And they're going aggressive. Puck 10. Puck gets dumped in. And the Kings take care of business as they beat the Flames 4-1. They had more shots on goal. They had a very comfortable lead. It seemed like they had the puck and the game in control most of the time. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed. That'll do it for me. Love y'all. Bye. Peace. I'm out.